Hi students, welcome back. Now let's see the example how to convert the mealy machine into equivalent molar machine. So by seeing this diagram, you can easily say that the given machine is a mealy machine. How can you say that the given machine is a mealy machine? Because here the output is depends upon not only the present state, it also depends upon the present input. Okay, the output is depends upon the present input also, because for input B the output is 0, for input A the output is 1. Okay. So like that, so for input, so whatever the, based on the current input, it will get the different output. So I can clearly say that the given machine is a mealy machine. So this can be represented like this. Each state corresponds to a different output based on the input. So the transition state diagram, that depends upon the output is depends upon the present state as well as the present input. So it is a mealy machine. Now I want to convert this mealy machine into molar machine. So first let me draw the state transition table. Transition table for mealy. Transition table for mealy machine. So by seeing the transition table, I can easily convert into the molar machine. So what is the transition table? Let's write the present state. What is the present state? And the next state. The next state is depends upon the present input also, A or B. Okay, that is the state and the output. State and output. Okay. So now let me draw the state transition diagram for the given molar machine. So just see, if Q1 is a present initial state, or in the mealy and the molar machine, you are having only the initial state, no final state will be there. So Q1 is the initial state. So on input A, it goes to the state Q1, and the output of Q1 is 1. So on input B, it is going to the state with state Q2. And what is the output here? 0. Now coming to the Q2. So on input A, it is going to the state Q4. And what is this output? The Q4, while it is going to Q4, the output is 1. And on input B, it is going to state Q4. And the output is also 1. Now coming to the Q3. So Q3, on input A, it is going to the state Q2. And what will be the output? 1. On input B, it is coming to the state Q3 itself, and the output is 1. Now coming to the Q4. The Q4, input A, it is going to the state Q3 and the output is 0. And input B, it is going to the state Q1 and the output is 1. So this is a state transition diagram for the given machine. Okay. So now let me convert this table into the molar machine table. Okay, this is a mealy machine. First, I want to convert this table to the molar machine. After that, I'll draw the state transition diagram. Okay, so let me first convert it. Everything I'm writing here only. This is the part of mealy machine. Now, let me take the molar machine. Okay, the molar machine. The table I'm going to construct for this present state. And what is the molar machine? The molar machine, the output is depends upon only the present state, not on the present input. Okay. So on the A, B and the output. A, B, output. So first, before going to convert from mealy to the molar machine, the one thing that I want to tell is, did you observe this state table here? The Q1 is having the output in both the state. Whenever the Q1 state is there, the output for that is 1. So Q1 for the output is 1. So here these two are the same. No need to convert it. Now coming to the Q2. So for the Q2 state, here the output is 0 and here the output is 1. Okay. So here the output is 0 and here the output is 1. So the Q2 is divided into Q2 0 as well as the Q2 1. It is divided into two states. One is for 0 output and another is for 1 output. Whenever the Q2 0 is coming, you have to take it output as 0. Whenever the Q2 1 is there, the state, you have to take the output as 1. Okay, now coming to the Q3. So Q3 here it is 0 and here in this Q3 is 1. So just take Q3 as Q3 0 and Q3 1. Means the Q3 state is divided into two states according to our algorithm. So it has to divide it into two states. One is 30 and 31. In the 30 the output is 0. Okay, in 31 the output is 1. So just remember this point. Now coming to the present state. So the present state, initial state is a Q1. So Q1 for input A, Q1 only. For input B also, Q1 only. Sorry, for here, I'm taking for this the initial state, Q1. Okay, and for this, Q2 0. So Q2 0. What is the output here? So for Q1, in both the states, the Q1 output is 1. Now coming to the next state, Q2. So here, what is the new state here? Q2 0. First, let me write Q2 0. Coming to here. So Q2 0 on A, it goes to the Q4. And here also, it is going to the Q4. So what is the output of the Q4? So here, Q4 is 1. And here, Q4 is 1. So in both the states, it is going to the same output. It is having the same output. So let's write. So don't consider this, only consider this. What is the Q20 output? The Q20 output is 0. Okay, now first starts with the Q1. Okay, so Q1 on A it is going to the Q1 and Q1 on B it is going to Q2. So whenever this Q20 is coming, it forms a new state Q20. And what is the Q1 output? The Q1 output here is 1. Now, it's a new state is Q20. So, now coming here. Q20 on A is going to the Q4. And Q20 on B is also going to the Q4. Okay. And what is the Q20 output? The Q20 output is 0. I divided this Q2 into Q20 and Q21. Now, coming to the next state, Q21. Q21 on A is going to the Q4. And Q21 on B is also going to the Q4. What is the output of the Q21? 1. Now coming to the Q30. So again this Q3 is divided into three new states, Q30 and Q31. So on Q30, on A it is going to Q2, on B it is going to Q3. What is the output of Q30? 0. Q31. So Q31 on A it is going to Q2, on B it is going to Q3. And what is the Q31 output? 1. So, whatever the last number it is there, this 1 as an output 1, 0, 0. 1 output is 1, 0 output is 0. Now, coming to the Q4. So, Q4 both outputs are the same. So, no need to split here. Q4 on A going to Q3. Q4 on B going to Q1. What is the Q1? What is the output of Q4? The output of Q4 is 1. So, this is the state transition table for the whatever the Morey machine is there, mealy machine is there, that is converted into Morey machine. Okay, so let me draw the transition diagram also. So here it starts with the Q1 and what is the output? So here each state holds with the output also. Okay. So, in the Morey machine, each state is holds with output also. Q1 output is 1. So, Q1 on A, it is going to A itself. So, Q1 on B, it is going to Q20. Q20. So, what is the Q20 output? 0 is the Q20 output. Now, coming to the Q20. Q20 on A, it is going to Q4. Write the Q4 output also. What is the Q4 output? 1. So Q20 on A going to Q4. On B, Q20 on B also it is going to Q4. Now coming to Q20 is over. Coming to Q21. Q21 on A. Q21. What is the output of Q21? The output of Q21 is 1. So Q21 on A going to Q4 and Q21 on B also going to Q4. Now coming to Q30, a new state. So what is the output of Q30? The output of Q30 is 0. So the state is holds with the output also. So Q30. Now Q30 on A goes to Q2. Okay. So Q3 0 on, it is, sorry, Q2 1. So Q3 0 on A goes to Q2 1, and Q3 0 on B, it is going to Q3 1. Let's take another new state, Q3 1. The output of Q3 1 is 1. So on B. Now coming to Q3 1. Q3 1 on A goes to Q2 1. Now Q3 on B goes to Q3 1 itself. Okay, Q4. The Q4 on A goes to Q3 0, and Q4 on B goes to Q1. So this is a state transition diagram for the given whatever the Moore machine we get, that by seeing that transition table we can construct the transition diagram. Okay, so in the next video I'll take some more examples to explain how to convert the Mealy machine that is equivalent to the Moore machine. Thank you.